That dream again. Who are you really?
You were having that dream again, weren't you?
Is there another mission?
The boss is gone. And the FBI branch? They're gone as well.
Are you sure?
You're no longer under observation. We're moving you out of the cell into a room. This way.
That's not necessary.
I'm just looking out for you. You need to rely on me a little more. Do you think you'll be able to do something like that?
I'd rather not.
Stop being so hard on yourself. I don't know if you realize this, but you don't need a past in order to have a future.
The objective is to destroy the Babel's core, the Big Ore. What is it?
It started.
Ah! What is it?
It's a survivor. It's just like my dream.
I'm picking up a giant tremor!
Babel's changing?
Wait! She's hurt. I'm sorry. This is all my fault.
You're sweet. You know that. You take care.
Gabrielle!
Aya, can you hear me? Approach with caution.
Of course, sir.
Life exists beyond death.
Please don't move. You're not her.
Got a match. Her name is Emily Jefferson.
I came to tell you something about your dream. I'm sure you know. That poor girl. You have to remember. Remember where it all started, sis. Time zero. Try.
What are you doing? Shoot her!
What did you... Girl who looks like me. The world is changing. A dream? Christmas Eve? Does this mean that I've been sent back?
Aya, go to the Spanish Harlem 3 days ago. Kray died, and I want him back.
Kray's dead? What happened?
The Bureau won't authorize that kind of mission. This is one dangerous monster. Who knows what it's capable of? You look like you've seen a ghost.
Boss, don't do this!
Collecting data is important, huh? I don't have time for this.
Please, this is a crucial time. We can't lose Kray now.
We'll go elsewhere. Besides, she doesn't need to hear what we have to say. After all, it's like she's one of them.